こんにちは、たくみです。今回はおそらくコメントで一番人気だったポッペちゃんとの関係についてご紹介させていただきます。たくさんの方々からポッペちゃんとはどうなったのとコメントでいただいたのですが、ネタバレになるのでお答えできませんでした。なので今回ポッペちゃんとのラブラブ HH 思い出動画と一緒にご紹介させていただきたいと思います。実は動画外のところでポッペちゃんとは何度かあったりしています。本チャンネルでポッペちゃんが映っている最終回はこちらの回だと思います。しかしポッペちゃんとの出会いを知らない方やポッペちゃんとの現在を知らない方が多いと思うので、動画でご紹介させていただくことにしました。こんなに可愛い子と日々を過ごせたのは本物の奇跡だったんだなと今になって感じます。辺りを歩いていて可愛い女の子がいたのでナンパしてみました。そしたら今日ここまた昼来るということで一緒にご飯を食べます。ということで今日は八幡ラーメンでラーメンを食べてます。
What's your name?
Oh, you can call me Poppe.
Okay, Poppe. Are you Thai right, Kat?
How are you? I'm 18.
You are 18 right now?
Yeah.
So, is this costume for high school or university?
University.
University. So, there is a costume in university. Minfei, are you Kat? Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
No?
I don't have
boyfriend. 制服のことデートめちゃめちゃ楽しいですね。あと、ポポールちゃんからこんなものもらいました。What is this?
ポンプテ。ポンプテ。ポン
プテ。ポンプテ。
ポンプテ。
ポンプテ。アクセサリーあげて、めちゃめちゃ照れて、めちゃめちゃ可愛いです。
どうぞ。チョップ。
チュア。いや、おじさんと制服の女の子だったんですよ。やばい。
Thank
you.Which one do you like? You can choose which one do you like.
This one?
Hmm.
Really?
Maybe? Or...
I think.
You think? Which one?
Yeah.
This
one.
めちゃめちゃ楽しいデートです。おぼろちゃんすごい可愛いです。
優しいですね。すごいちっちゃくて可愛くて優しいです。これはあかんな。
いや、おぼるちゃん可愛くてファンキーで天真爛漫ですごい楽しかったです。
はい、ということでおぼるちゃんが今日も来てます。今日もめちゃめちゃ可愛いですね。
What do you mean, really?
I know new words
in Japanese. No, you live in Dong.
No.
Yes.
Live in.
Live here.
Or no.
Maybe I stay here, but if you have a time,
I stay here. So you say.You don't have a boyfriend. What kind of girl do you like?
I don't have any kind.
Big?
Yeah, I have.
Smile. Okay. Mm. I am. Wife. Yes, I know. So, you are very beautiful. Don't have a boyfriend. So, it's me, maybe.You don't want to have right now, or you have some reason just now, or just like
I can know what you want to say.
like that.
Do you like me?
Yes.
I'm trying.
Yes, I'm sure yes. Yes.
Really?
But, I worry about you. If you don't like it, it's okay. But I really do this every time for you.
Really?
Yes.
Serious?
Yes.
Oh my god. I'm trying.
I thought you know already. So why just you come?
No,
no, really. Mm. I like you.
How are you doing?
Really.
You smile.
Yes, because you smile. Actually, I'm very shy right now, but keeping behind. Because if I'm shy, then you shy more. So I'm trying to calm down. Why? Because you shy?
Yeah.
Because you
oh my god.
I didn't meet a guy before like you. You are very like a many people smiling in the world, but you are smiling like a very pure. So I like that. And why that? I want to know why you are like this. What do you say?
I'm sick.
Go to dinner.
Huh?
Go to dinner.
What?
Go to dinner.
Dinner.
Yes, after dinner.
Oh.
You don't know. What's wrong with you? Dinner. Eat dinner.
Oh, dinner.
You speak Thai English all dinner. That is Thai English. Dinner.
What happened? I'm not sure.
Okay. Please come for me.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to make sure because it's very funny.
はい、こんにちは、たくみです。ということで、久しぶりにこの子に会いに来ました。
Hello!
Hello!
What's your name?
You can call me Poppe.
Poppe?
Yeah.
Okay, and how old are you right now?
I'm 23 this month,
I'm 19. 19? Oh, okay. So you mean, you are 18? So your birthday is this month? It's good?
Yeah.
Okay, happy birthday!
Thank you.
So what do you do, Poppe?
I'm
student.
Ah, you're a student?
Yeah.
Okay, and what are you studying?
I'm learning communication
and okay.
talking with
Camila. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's and like... I do make news.
Ah, make a news. Okay, so you're gonna be newscaster maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Uh-huh. Poppe, yeah. What kind of personality do you have?
Mary?
Yeah. Okay.
And? Sometimes are you good?
Mm-mm.
Sometimes are you bad?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I stay with you, but every time good for me. You are very good every time.
No.
No, you think you see me, you are university works. That is you doing every day usually.
Yeah.
Support?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. So usually you make a news for sport?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What kind of sports are you watching and the news?
I'm
Rugby.
Yeah.
Okay.
Basketball?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Badminton.
Badminton too? Sepakbol.
Yeah. Football.
Oh, okay. So yeah. You watch many football, you watch many sport? And the report for that one?
Yeah.
Oh my god, okay. And you drink a lot and sleep very late night.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Can you tell me your day routine?
Day routine.
Yes, what do you do every day?
In the morning and I wake up in the morning and shower one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And go running.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you running?
Yeah.
You kidding? No, you don't learn. Oh my god, you don't learn.
It's him.
Oh, today?
Today? Yeah, in the morning.
In the morning?
Yeah, I tell you the line.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Pocket, right?
No. I mean, no. No.
Mm-hmm. And exam. Today I have exams and learning.
Oh,
or
you have an exam?
On morning.
Oh, okay. And coming here afternoon.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming. And how was the exam? It was good? No good? Oh my god.
Because I don't know.
You don't know what is good?
Yeah. And I don't know.
After come back from university, uh-huh. What do you do?
Study again? Yeah.
Okay. And how about the dinner? Are you eat in university or go out?
In university sometimes.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes. So it means there is a restaurant in university?
Yeah.
It's
sometimes.
Good taste?
So.
After eat the dinner, you get a shower in the morning only?
Yeah.
Or in the night you get shower too?
Yeah.
So you get a shower 2 times in a
day?
Yeah,
2 times.
Okay. And maybe study again?
No.
No? What are you do after shower?
Yeah. I do reading a novel.
Ah, reading a novel?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. And you're gonna be bed and sleep?
Today, I'm doing a meal.
Really? Oh
yeah.
My god, you say meal.
You're
so
cute.
I think you drink only alcohol.
No.
Drink a milk?
Yeah,
for
I drink
sleep.
A milk sometimes. Mm-hmm.
So, Poppe?
Yeah.
What kind of man do you like?
Smiling man? Yeah, only.
Only?
Yeah.
You don't have other type? Just you like a smiling
yeah,
man?
Yeah, smiling.
Can I ask you why like smiling?
Because
smiling look like it. Okay. Uh-huh. Do you think I'm smiling a lot?
Yeah.
Oh my god, thank you.
ขอบคุณค่ะขอบคุณค่ะที่ดูวิดีโอคลิปนี้นะคะต่อไปไปเจอคลิปหน้านะคะ See you next time.
Today is different. Oh my god!